Radiography is based at Penry Road and we offer a range of courses, two undergraduate courses in radiotherapy and diagnostic radiography, and also a foundation degree in breast imaging, which is quite a specialist unique area. Therapeutic radiography is related to mainly to the treatment of cancer using radiation.
We've got some really exciting equipment that our students get to use on the therapy programme. And I'll start with the VERT, which is the Virtual Education Radiotherapy Training Software programme. It's a massive screen in a dedicated room that we have over on the Penryn Road site. And it basically simulates a treatment room, and it's fully immersive and fully interactive. The students get to use the handsets that control the linear accelerator, which is the treatment machine, that they will be using when they go out into practice.
To complement the learning undertaken in VERT, we have a modern treatment planning system. And what the treatment planning system allows the students to do is learn how each of those radiation beams that enter the patient, the interactions that occur within the patient, and how each section of bone or muscle absorbs radiation.
It's my core values, my enthusiasm and my passion for therapy, to be a therapy radiographer as I am, that I would want them to aspire to be.
I chose to study therapeutic radiography because of the science and technology involved and the patient interaction that you get from it. It's also something which I thought would give me great job satisfaction to be able to sort of help people while also doing something that I'm passionate about.
On our postgraduate courses, we have a unique partnership with the breast screening training centres, one at the Jarvis Centre down at Guildford and one at St George's. It is a unique partnership and it offers the expertise in the breast imaging field to enable our students to develop the skills necessary for that particular aspect of diagnosis and care.
The Jarvis was one of the pilot centres for breast screening, opening back in 1984 and being the first place to start screening women when the breast screening programme was introduced in 1986. We have, by being in partnership with both of those centres, the Jarvis and St George's, an absolute wealth of expertise and experience. I feel that with the partnership between the university and both these centres of clinical excellence, we really have got the best of all worlds.
Diagnostic radiography represents all of the different sort of imaging aspects that a student is going to encounter in practice and finally as a practitioner. So that would include the normal aspects of what we would call X-rays through to CT scanning, ultrasound, magnetic resonance imaging and other imaging modalities. So it incorporates the natural sciences in the program, but also the social science aspects of caring for patients, which they're going to undertake once they're in practice.
I like diagnostic radiography because it's like diagnosing. You kind of have to learn different things of different pathologies, different fractures, and then you kind of have to kind of put two and two together when you see the patient. Can you do something extra to kind of get more diagnostic information? So it's like kind of a little investigation, which is cool.
One of the big things about our course is the fact that it is small, it is friendly, and the people that you graduate 10, 15 years down the line are still coming back and saying, hi, how are you, what's going on, and yeah, being friends.
I think what radiography at Kingston and St George's really excels at is the fact that we do provide good support for our students, high quality programs, and the students actually are high achievers and go on to actually become very prominent in the radiography profession.
The courses really help because it gives you a whole year of placement, so you do feel like you're working all the time, and obviously the radiographers and everybody treat you as if you're one of them.
For them, it embodies why they did radiography, and their aim is to undertake the programme and then get into practice and actually start to help people, which is the main aim that any of the healthcare professions has got.
If I had to describe studying diagnostic radiography in Kingston and St George's in three words, it would have to be interesting, fun, and quite emotional.